go on the quest, Dragon Quest. What's up, everyone? It's more of the Dragon Quest journey, and I decided to come back here because we left Ansem here. Look at this. He's really starting to build. Take that, you horrible monster. So he's dreaming of fighting, apparently. Does this guy still say the same thing? You have a shop at last. This is thanks to you. Our settlement is in your debt. So can I zoom here now? Can that happen? I don't think so. I still don't think that's happening. Alright, what haven't we unlocked yet? Oh, there's a section. There's actually two pretty major sections that I haven't done. So we're gonna head over there. I changed my team up again a little bit. Padfoot seems to be working okay. I should have used this earlier. Have I been in here? Yes, I have. This is the... Oops. This is the, it doesn't matter where I'm going, because... Because I don't have the ultimate key. Alright, if we keep going left, we'll run into new land. Let's see, right here, right? Yes! We may have to walk it the rest of the way, though. Okay, here we go. Five steps west into the south. Have I been there? I don't remember. We have new enemies, a heavy hood. Pretty sure that's a new enemy. Oh, come on! Wait, you healed yourself so you could run away? All they're going to do is assess the situation. Alright, I definitely need something to get into here. Is there anything this way? So there's nothing else over here. And we basically... So the only thing left is the castle that we can't get to, apparently. And... the southwest area. Wow, did it just automatically turn into daytime? 53. Okay. Figured that was gonna happen after I saw that there was 53 damage. Good. Because I was a little worried that someone else may die. Well, you know what? This is okay, though. Because... hold on. Because we need to go down... I think by Allahan. Yeah, I guess... Alright, let's just go here first and revive the dead. So I need to go to the left and then up. I guess Padfoot doesn't work on the water. What's the name of this place again? Lansing. Okay. I don't think I was up here during the daytime, so let me see if there's anything different. Nope, the slime is there. Oh, there's an easier way to open the map. I just found it out now. I don't know what that means. Okay. I just wanted to know where that was. Alright, so let's go up. Yeah, we'll actually fight this sea slime, since there's only one of them. Ugh. Is this a new town? Maybe. Oh, wait, this is the Village of the Dead. The Archfiend. Oh, that's why I can't get here on the map. This guy has an orb. Alright, so I can't really do anything in this area. I don't think I can. Hold on. Croons. I don't know why she didn't just heal herself. There we go. Alright, let's just try the only place that we can actually still go is to try to make our way into that castle. So let's try that. Although, I feel like I need more of those, what is it called? I'm looking for it right now. Where is it? A Fading Jenny. I believe I could get that Lancer. Yep. I'm trying to remember one of the towns. Not Alahan, there's No, that's not what I wanted actually. Let's go back to... What's Old Trades Abbey? Old Trades Abbey is up north, so I don't want to go there. I'll go back to Lansing. I shouldn't have veered off from the original course, to be honest with you. You know, I really should try to conserve magic at this point, but whatever. I'm either gonna find a way to get into this place or I'm not. Now, what town is this? Oh, this is the pirate place. Is there anything back here? Let's try going on land, see what happens. Where is that cave? I mean, Padfoot's not really been working out for me here. Let's go back to the ship. Maybe if I go in there, if I can find a way to get into that, it'll tell me how to get to this castle. The problem is that's where I just passed. I think that's the opening. Alright, let's go on land. This is our last shot to figure this out. Not last shot, I mean, before I have to look at a walkthrough to see how to get into this place. Maybe I can't yet. Maybe there's a reason for this. Thank you.
Ugh.
All right, level 22. I think I just went around basically in a circle. Whoa, where did that come from? Back to where I started from. Alright, Roxas is at level 17 now. Yeah, there's no way to actually get here right now. I'll have to look it up. In the meantime, before we end this particular video, let's visit our friend the Mini Metal. I keep going to say King, but nothing at all indicates that this guy is a king. Can I take his treasure? No, I didn't think so. I wonder if I could take it if I had the ultimate key, though. Alright, well, that'll conclude this episode. I'll catch you next time for some more of the Dragon Quest Journey.